Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, and coming up now, action from the first game of the weekend league. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, you can feel the excitement in this stadium, so much of a build-up in the media leading up to this weekend. It doesn't usually disappoint in this competition. Can't wait for this game to start.
Now Martin Odegaard. Bale. Vidal. Now we can check on the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays.
Can put them in front here. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Clarence Seedorf. That's a good challenge. Diego Costa. Odegaard.
It's a heavy touch.
Marco Reus. Werner. Jadon Sancho. Reus.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to...
Goalkeeper can only... off the post! Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive.
So unlucky not to be level. But I've just seen one or two heads dropping. I don't know if they're losing a bit of belief, this team.
Diego Costa. Can finish it off.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. It's offside. Jose Maria Jimenez. Diego Costa.
He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Diego Costa.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Diego Costa. Well, that's not even close.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Perisic.
It's a very good interception.
Diego Costa.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Reus. Clarence Seedorf.
Marco Reus.
Werner. Seedorf.
Good block.
Diego Costa. Now Martin Odegaard.
Going forward with real purpose now.
We could be in.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Delaney. Steered through.
Reus.
Got to be quick now. Now Felipe Anderson. He's got possession back for his team. Good vision here. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Three of the best, he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Read the play well to intercept. Trying to slip it through. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Read the play well.
Well, there were saves and there were saves. That was top draw that we just saw from that goalkeeper.
Vidal on the attack here. Diego Costa. It's a shot. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Clarence Seedorf. Werner, Marco Reus, Clarence Seedorf, he's beaten his man, Reus, Werner, Seedorf, the ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save but he couldn't hold it, chance for a break in numbers,
the crowd maybe expected a bit more but it's two added minutes.
Added time.
Perisic loses possession. Striding forward purposefully. He's through. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he's...
And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0. Well, we're ready to go again for the second half of this first game of the FUT Champions Weekend League. Sancho. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now Martin Odegaard. Trying to get the ball in behind. Felipe Anderson. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Giving the ball away now. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Clarence Seedorf. Reus. Werner. Players trying to attack the cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Now Martin Odegaard. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Jose Maria Jimenez. It's given away. Excellent spot from Seedorf. Perisic. Marco Reus is the marksman here. He's on target again for his team.
Number 10, Marco Reus.
So we restart again. 4-1. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Comes in strongly. And ready for it. In goes the corner. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Delaney. Sancho. Odegaard.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Takes the shot on. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Clarence Seedorf. It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. And 20 minutes to go.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Switch of emphasis going inside. Odegaard.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Sancho. Now Martin Odegaard.
Now the shot!
A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Mesut Ozil.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Ozil.
It's great defending with the block. Driven away by Roberto Carlos.
Odegaard.
Werner.
Patient play from them. Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from them. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Arturo Vidal. Now Casemiro.
Ozil.
Mesut Ozil.
Here's Casemiro. Diego Costa. Now with Vidal.
Made a quick interception.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Clarence Seedorf. Werner.
Jadon Sancho.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Chance to get forward from the wing. Clarence Seedorf.
That's another turnover here.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Roberto Carlos.
Read the intentions. Diego Costa. He could take them on here.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
The fourth official has indicated...
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
Keeper. Diego Costa!
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Perisic.
Well, this could be the last attack for them.
No offside, as the ball was played over the top.
Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
And the whistle's gone for the last time.